actress Disha Patani confessing that she was a genuine pet lover said she would love to adopt more pets but she doesn't have enough space in her Mumbai apartment. Disha said talking about her fondness towards pets.
I have two pets. I have two animals. I have two cats. So I love dogs. I stay in an apartment. If I have more space, then I would take more dogs and cats. But for now, my father is a big pet lover, and I have pigeons in my house. I have cows in my house back home in Bareilly. Of course, Mumbai, I don't have space to keep all of them. And I remember always having a dog in my house. Ever since I was a little kid, I've grown up with dogs, so I'm really attached to them and I understand how loving and caring they are.
The budding actress was interacting with the media at an event hosted by the social media app TikTok for the launch of its animal welfare campaign titled Pet BFF on Monday in Mumbai. Disha stressed on the importance of pet adoption at the event. About being at the Pet BFF event, she said,
"Well, I'm really happy to be here and, you know, to be around so many dogs and pets. It's such a wonderful feeling and I'm very happy that TikTok has taken up this great initiative and I'm very fortunate to be a part of it. I love pets myself and if I could do anything to help them, I would do it." Dogs ko lekar? Ji. It's very important. I think sirf dogs nahi, cats, whatever animals, I mean, it's very important adopt karna because you can change a lot of lives and not just the pet's life or the animal lives, you can change your life also because bahut different hota hai jab aapke ghar pe ek pet aata hai, ek dog aata hai, you know, pura environment change ho jata hai and the pet does so much for you, makes you so happy and I think especially for dogs.
Disha's upcoming film is the horror thriller Malang. Malang also stars Aditya Roy Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Kunal Khemu and is directed by Mohit Suri. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.